Praise the Lord. I'm Gaurav Sunny Misa and I'm from Ahmednagar.
When our son was in class 10th, we got him enrolled as a young partner. And I very clearly remember that prior to that, he was not very good in studies.
I was an average student.
Dr. Paul Dinakar and his family started praying for him. All the prayer warriors started praying for him. And since that time, there has been a drastic change in his life, especially in his study life. And God has really blessed him with good marks in each year. I remember in class 10th when we got him enrolled.
By God's grace, I could score 85%.
And this scoreboard, it went on increasing with the passing of years.
When I started pursuing my graduation, I always wanted to be a professor. I wanted to be a professor of English because my mummy's special subject was English, so I always liked English. I would talk to my friends and then I would talk with my professors as well. And everybody would tell me that, Gaurav, it's very difficult. It is a difficult exam, NET and SET exam, because if you want to become a professor, you need to clear this exam. So everyone would tell me that, Gaurav, it's very difficult. At least you'll have to appear three or four times. Nobody can clear it in first go. So when I would hear such things, I would really get discouraged, you know, because I wanted to study, but when I would hear this, I would get depressed. So I was confused. And I remember I had written an email to Dr. Paul Dinakaran. And in a day or so, he mailed me back. And the words of encouragement that he wrote, and the Bible verse that he shared with me, it really lifted up my spirit.
God gave him the wisdom and the knowledge to clear his exam.
As I cleared my graduation and post-graduation, for God's glory, I would like to tell you that the first attempt, I could clear the SET examination.
As you all know that this SET examination, it is quite a difficult examination. It is a competitive examination. But it was God, and because of His grace, that our son was able to clear and qualify for this exam.
Total 70,000 students had appeared for this exam. Out of it, only 3%, 3 or 4% got cleared. Out of 70,000, 134 people got passed, could clear this exam in English. And within that merit list, God gave me the 21st rank.
So we are really very thankful to God Almighty for all that He has done for our son. At the same time, we are also very grateful to Dr. Paul and his family and all the staff members at Jesus Calls Prayer Tower, as well as all the prayer warriors.
I just want to tell you that if you believe in Jesus Christ and if you are ready to work hard, in fact, He is the one who gives us the grace to work hard. If you do these things, definitely God will give you success in whatever you do, whatever your ambition is, the Lord will definitely fulfill. And right now, I work as a professor in it is the best college, one of the best colleges in Ahmednagar. So I really thank God that all of this was possible only because of Jesus.
As parents, we would like to encourage you that if it is possible, you too can enroll your child as a young partner. You can experience the difference in his or her life.
Kya de sakta hu, main kya la sakta hu, kehta tujhe bas shukriya, shukriya Yeshu tera.
My dear young friend,
मेरे प्यारे जवान बच्चों,
Maybe you have problems in your family and you are not able to concentrate in your studies.
शायद आपके परिवार में समस्या और आप अपनी पढ़ाई पर गौर नहीं कर पा रहे हैं.
Maybe your parents have financial troubles and are unable to educate you or support your education.
शायद आपके माता-पिता आर्थिक परिस्थिति में और वो आपकी पढ़ाई के लिए मदद नहीं कर पा रहे हैं.
I pray that you will join the Young Partners Plan of Jesus Calls.
मैं आपसे विनती करता हूं कि आप Jesus Calls के Young Partner Plan में जुड़ जाइए.
Every day a prayer intercessor will be praying, calling out your name and your problems before God in the Jesus Calls Prayer Tower.
हर एक दिन प्रार्थना मध्यस्थ आपका नाम लेकर आपके लिए Jesus Calls Prayer Tower में प्रार्थना करेंगे.
And I will also be praying for you.
और मैं भी आपके लिए प्रार्थना करूंगा.
I'm sure the Lord will take over your life And as you become His partner, He will bless you with wisdom, protection, and a prosperous future.
और मैं विश्वास करता हूँ कि जैसे आप परमेश्वर के साथ में यहाँ पर जुड़ जाते हैं इस ब्लेसिंग प्लान में, तो परमेश्वर आपको अपनी बुद्धि, अपनी सुरक्षा और अपनी संपन्नता देंगे।
This is according to 1 Chronicles 4 and verse 10.
और ये है पहला इतिहास अध्याय 4 वचन 10 के अनुसार।
Before you write your examinations,
आपकी परीक्षा लिखने के पहले,
join the Young Partners Plan very specially.
Young Partner Plan में आप विशेष करके जुड़ जाइए।
Anyone who is just born to the time he or she is married, you can join this Young Partners Plan.
हर एक व्यक्ति जो जन्म से लेकर उनके शादी के समय तक किसी भी समय में यंग पार्टनर प्लान में जुड़ सकते हैं।
Here's how you can join.
आप इस तरह से जुड़ सकते हैं।
So आज ही www.jesuscalls.org पर पधारें और दिए गए QR कोड को स्कैन करें। हमारा ईमेल आईडी है ypp@jesuscalls.org या निम्न नंबर पर संपर्क करें 9840900477। आज ही युवा सहभागी में पंजीयन कराएं और अपने बच्चों के जीवन में ईश्वर की महान आशीषें लेकर आएं।